What up, y'all? Happy Sunday, 8:42 a.m. Yep, continuing from the last vlog. Sorry, that one was short. I just wasn't in the mood to continue that one, and I just wanted to get that. Yeah, so, let's just get into this vlog. Catch me on the vlog, doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. The electrician, is it electrician? I don't know. Someone's here to check my stove. Yeah, I was in bed. My dad calls me, says he's on. He's gonna be here shortly. Good thing I got out of bed. Nigga in the building. I'm like, shit. I had to get him something to put on his feet, yo. It's been raining all weekend. Dad. You see what I mean?
Yeah, you come tomorrow.
What's crack-a-lacking, y'all? Happy Monday. Happy Memorial Day. Ooh, we washed out. Let's come back. Yeah, that's good enough. Happy Memorial Day. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:09 a.m. Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
Thank you. Yeah, I just got up to do some things real quick. I'm going back to lay down. Didn't get a lot of sleep yesterday. Today's just chill. Well, for now, go back and sleep a little bit more. Get up and go outside. The rain has stopped. Then what I thought, you know, the drain. My dad said that it was like they did something on their roof, some guys, and the reason why it was pouring down, I thought it was gonna. Maybe I said it in the last vlog. No, maybe I didn't. I don't know. Whatever. But the water was gathering here outside my sliding door, but the drain wasn't clogged, but. The thing from the roof was that the water poured out, so that's how it was building up here. But my dad said it would be fine. It's supposed to be coming and fixing that roof sometime this week. So that, you know, it was nothing to worry about. It was, you know, because I thought it was going to overflow. But he was like, no, it's just because that pouring down of this of the water. But I'm like, I don't need no. Just got done with one flood last week. I don't feel like having another one. Gonna get ready to go out and enjoy. It's not raining today. It may still look like it's. I thought the sun was coming out, but yeah, I'm just getting these orders ready to mail tomorrow. So, you know, just wrapping them up. I got prizes to mail out. Yeah, trying to be productive. Be productive before I go out in the streets. It's a beautiful Monday, beautiful Memorial, 65, this is my type of weather. Like this is this a hoodie, you could just do a hoodie, I mean, I got my t-shirt on, I ain't coming out of the car, so. But this is perfect, this, yes. Anyway, hope y'all have had a wonderful Memorial, whatever you did, whatever. This is be a chill day for me. I knocked out 3 reviews, edited them, boom, they up. I just gotta work on the thumbnails. Do that when I come in, I'm chilling, watching TV, and just gonna pick up something to eat. Took out some salmon, I could make that later. This is the first thing I'm eating. I had tea, but it's time to get something to eat. The laundry, by the time I get back, laundry, I could put it in the dryer. That's done. Productive. Just turn through the KFC parking lot because there's an arrow there that you can't turn between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. So I'd have to go all the way down, come around. So I just cut through the Kentucky drive-thru and then come over. What?
Tomorrow.
What up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. It is 7:37. I am out my house already. Yes, I am. Order that natural light. I'm on the G7X 2 if anyone wants to know. Yeah. About to head into work. It's a beautiful day. 69 degrees, like, you know, the weather. Again, this is my type of weather. 69, 75 the highest. Southern California. I need to look into that. But hey, brush fire. Anyway, let's get on the road. Yo, so I'm here working and I see mad comments coming through. And I saw the thumbnail. I'm like, what the fuck? I put the wrong date for Friday's vlog to open. Well, I'm glad I caught it quick. I'm like, what the fuck are they commenting on? Out of work. 3:56. I'm about to head over to Wegmans. Yeah. I'm still, yo, it's crazy. I had this camera for a minute. Still messing with the settings, yo. I love the G7X too. Yeah, people talk about, oh, it's not, yo, I'm learning. And if anyone, it's not about, I mean, yeah, partially it's about the camera, but you really gotta, like, mess with it. Up till today, I'm looking up, you know, like, the best settings for filming and stuff. Yo, this camera's a beast. This is the only camera that I got two of, so you know it's a beast. Shit. Yo, look at that, man. Alright. I wish my whole head would just turn gray. It just do a little patch here. So, patch. One, two, three patches. Like, come on, son. Whole shit turn gray. But I do like that little patch there, though. I do like it. But let's get on the road. It's beautiful. It's 83 degrees. Stop playing. Don't feel like it. But, anyhow. Hope you're having a good day. Minute, hour, second, millisecond. Where's my music, y'all? I'm gonna put it on. Yo, I don't know. Spotify used to come on by itself. You're gonna say what they said, but so I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top out, I'm cool on the chit chat. I ain't with a kid, no, I got the gift back. You're gonna say what they said, but so I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top out, I'm cool on the chit chat. With the kid, know I got the gift paid. Keep it real with you, I've been in the field in position. Look, hey, I've been trill, you can tell by how I feel when you with me. Look, wave, tell me, can you slide for a real one? Slide for me, slide for me. Can you slide for a real one? Can you slide for me, slide for me. I seasoned salmon last night. I just went to Wegmans. And I said, I'll have the salmon tomorrow. I got some sushi and some shrimp. I'm gonna show you when I go home. I bought the shrimp from them for these fucking idiots in the road, you crackhead. Yeah. I don't have the ND filter on. These shrimp are big. Oh my god. I'll show y'all when I get in. Not too far from home. What's going on, party people? It is Wednesday. I like Mondays off, or like with the schedule, because I'm only in the office twice. I mean, I don't mind being three times a week, but hey, it's nice being in twice. Weather's nice, 69 degrees. Just got a hoodie on. This is my type of weather. Hope you're having a good week. I am. Yeah, so. Better from the weekend. Well, good morning. Happy Thursday. It looks like it's gonna rain today. But I'm gonna go out and do my shopping. So we're gonna have groceries well before this video. That's early. I just got up to be an adult. I'm going back in my bed. 7 something. But pay these bills. It's Thursday. Ooh, get it right, girl. They didn't say it was gonna rain. I checked the weather for, you know, usually Alex would say it's wet or it looks wet or whatever, but it's like a little drizzle, not nothing serious. Hope that's, you know, I just wanna run my errands and head back in to work. I mean, I did work from when I woke up, but yeah. A wet one. Driving in the rain, but I gotta get stuff done and want to get it out the way. It is 10:02. About to head to the Jackie Robinson. What up, party people? 11:01. Done shopping. Who you doing? I'm about to head back into Brooklyn. Get myself something. Pick up something to eat. Head in. This is drizzling. Being out, but you got shit to do. I want to. Tomorrow's my mammogram, so I'll save toilet tissue and hand towel. I'll do that tomorrow, God's willing. Yeah, let's get on the road. Cards in, certain supermarkets. I don't know if everyone does it, but I like use your discount card or use your number or whatever. And supermarkets different thing. You get different things by using your points, blah blah blah. I let my shit add up. Get gas cards. How you doing? Shit. So I'm about to go use my gas card right now before I go in. I was like, should I put the gas tomorrow? But I'm like, I think, I usually go to BP. But they had a card for Shell, so I'm gonna go to Shell. I had to Google it, whatever laughed at me. But I'm like, not grades of gas, but I'm like, I wonder if mixing gas stations is that a feature. Whatever. I Googled it, yes, because I just want to be sure. I go to BP. So I'm like, yeah. So it don't matter.
One shift later.
Yes, I'm here at work. 2:43, Thursday. I'm at work. So fresh and so clean. Yeah, it's been a productive day so far. It stopped, the grass grew mad quick. Yeah, sorry, it's just an observation. Let me do. It grows so fast. Well, it did rain over last weekend. It's good, But goddamn, it's like, didn't they just cut this shit? My dad had to string up the roses in the front. I'll show y'all that tomorrow. they grow and they hang over. And he tied it, but it's still hanging over. Like, if I'm backing out, my car is going to rub it again. The roses are pretty. I'm going to show y'all. I'll show y'all tomorrow. Y'all probably seen it, you know, before. But anyway, enough of my rambling. I was just popping and say, hey. Tomorrow, boobs. Yay. 10 o'clock in the morning. Why do I make these? But again, it's, I like to get my appointments done early. But so I'm going to. I gotta see how long it's gonna take me to get there, see what time I need to leave. I'm finally updating my marijuana card. I'm like, okay, let me just do it. It expired, ain't it this month? No, when did it expire? June 15th. But it say mine expired. I'm on the site.
The next day.
What's crack-a-lackin', party people? It is Friday. We made it. The vlog's about to open up, even though it opened up for a little bit early in that week. I was like, yeah. I had to make sure. I was like, ooh. Anyway, out in these streets. Oh, did I take my thing? Oh, I'll be mad if I left my script. Time to go check out the girls. Ladies, check out your ladies. Well, I mean, if you're of age, yeah. Anyway, it's what, 71 degrees right now? Supposed to be in the 70s, like, so I think it's 75. That's cool. But I think it may rain as well today. I'm just gonna go do this and bang it. Where am I going? Oh, that's where the gas station is? Well, okay. I'm trying to go, because I didn't do the gas yesterday. I put it in to take me to one, and it took me to where there wasn't one. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, oh, I'm going home. Fuck that. I'm getting that serious, so I'm going to do that today. Shell. Gas card. Where is this car going? Back in Brooklyn, got off the phone with my mom. My mom's hilarious. She was talking about dating. Oh God. But yeah. Oh my Lord. Mammograms are. Oh, okay, I gotta come out of this lane. Come on, people. Why y'all doing this? Like, come on. Mammograms are not cool, but they're necessary. I'm about to go. I'm going back to Wegmans. Yes, I'm going to Wegmans. It says turn left on what? Oh, towards this street. What street is this? Is this it? Is where I'm turning? Okay, so I'm turning. I've been going around in circles like, fuck, I'm just trying to get to Wegmans. I want to go back and get some shrimp. Shrimp, the sushi, and the sushi. And they got these vanilla muffins. And toilet tissue and hand towel. It's going to rain. I'm trying to get home. Just want to chill. It feels good to just, but I'm just chilling. Girl! But it's gonna rain. It's so humid. Jesus, it's 77 degrees. So I'm gonna close out this vlog right here. Y'all are amazing. Happy Monday. Hope this is opening on the right day. Well, I clicked the wrong day. Whatever. I'm gonna double check. But y'all are great. Thank you so much for continuing to join me on this journey called life while I do regular shit. Y'all be good to yourselves and each other. And yeah, catch y'all on Friday. Get a little bit more of, you know, some street views. Yeah. Enjoy.
Mami, muévete, que tu avalao te ha dicho otra vez, que tu mala santa ya sabe cómo es, y la santa canta todo el mundo de pie. Mami, muévete, que tu avalao te ha dicho otra vez, que tu mala santa ya sabe cómo es, y la santa canta todo el mundo de pie. Ay, nena, no te va, ay, no te va. Mueve tu cintura, ahí nada más. Muévete pa'lante, después pa' atrás. Acércate bonita, quédate acá. Mami, muévete, que tu avalao te ha dicho otra vez, que tu mala santa ya sabe cómo es, y la santa canta todo el mundo de pie. Mami, muévete.